अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास टू, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश लेक्चर वीडियो। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, डूइंग वेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू ओवर यूनिट नंबर 4 फ्रॉम बुक पेज 25। सो यू हैव टू ओपन योर बुक, ओपन योर पेज नंबर 25। वी हैव एक्सरसाइज डी हेयर एंड योर टॉपिक टुडे इज सेंटेंसेस। योर एक्सरसाइज डी इज राइट 6 सेंटेंसेज अबाउट वट यू लाइक डूइंग। ओके, यू हैव टू राइट द सेंटेंसेज। ओके, स्किप इट, स्किप इट फॉर टूडे। वी आर गोइंग टू डू द ई पार्ट टूडे। कम्प्लीट द फ्रेजेज विद नाउन। ओके, यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट दीज फ्रेजेज विद नाउन। ओके, अ बॉटल ऑफ डैश, अ बॉटल ऑफ ऑयल, अ जार ऑफ डैश, अ जार ऑफ जैम, अ बाउल ऑफ डैश, a bowl of what is in the bowl, a dash of sweets, okay, a dash of milk, a dash of apples and a dash of stew. Look at the pictures and find out which things are in these and write the name, write the noun for them. Okay, so a jar of jam, write jam here, J-A-M, jam. A bowl of, what is in the bowl, and third one, eggs, write eggs here, E-G-G-S, eggs. A dash of sweets, where are the sweets? Sweets are in the packet, so write packet here, a packet of sweets, at number 4. At number 5, a dash of milk, a jug of milk, J-U-G, jug, a jug of milk. Where are the apples? A dash of apples, a box of apples, right? Box here, B-O-X, box, a box of apples. And a dash of stew. Where is the stew? Stew is in the pot, so write a pot of stew. P-O-T, pot, a pot of stew. Very good. A jar of jam, a bowl of eggs, a packet of sweets, a jug of milk, a box of apples and a pot of stew. Very good. Now come to the next one. Write 7 question and answers about the pictures in exercise E. We have to write 7 question answers about the pictures which they have used in exercise E, and you can take help from the box, the purple box here. Like how much and how many, there is or there are. Okay, how much oil is there? Look at the bottle of oil and check how much oil is there. There is a lot of oil. Now look at the jam jar. How much jam is there? There is a little jam. How many eggs are there? There are 3 eggs. Okay, how many sweets are there? There are many sweets. Okay, how much milk is there? There is a little milk. Okay, how many apples are there? Count apples. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 apples. How many stew is there? There is a lot of stew, because the pot is full of stew, so there is a lot of stew. These are your question answers. Use much with the uncountable objects which we cannot count. Use much with them. Okay, the one which are in liquid form and which we cannot count, like jam, milk, stew and oil, we can't count them, no? So we use much with these words, or in answer we use a little or a lot. And the objects which we can count, the things which we can count easily, which we can count, like eggs, sweets and apple, so we use many with these words, and we use number to answer them. There are 1, 2, 3, etc. So you have to write these question answers on your English notebook. Fill the blanks in exercise E on your book and do your F part on your English notebook. Write the question answers on your notebook. Do your work, need an idea. Also learn the spellings of difficult words and learn your question answers. Hope you understand the lecture today. Hope you understand the video. and you have to do your work neat and tidy. Mention your date and topic. Take care, stay blessed, and Allah Hafiz.